I'm not alone in here. We've got this place locked down.
Gotcha, you son of a bitch. I'll distract him, you bash his skull in. Then I'll answer any questions you want.
Don't let it get up!
Well, that's that then. Now, what'd you want to ask me?
I was wondering what you could tell me about that girl at the Grange. Becca?
Becca? You mean Alex? Oh, hell. I hope I didn't cause her any problems with that. Didn't even think.
So you do know her?
Yeah. Yeah, I know her. Busted her for solicitation and possession often enough.
She was a prostitute?
Mm-hmm. A good kid, though. I tried to get her cleaned up and off the streets, but it never took. Anyway, she wants to call herself Becca now, and that's her business.
Well, thanks for the info. Guess I've got a decision to make.
Look, I don't know what you're asking for, but if you want my advice, some things ought to stay in the past. Anybody deserves a clean slate, it's that girl.
Attention civilians, remain in your homes with the doors locked and the windows secured. If you do not comply with these instructions, the Army will not take responsibility for you being chewed on by Zed. Thank you, and my American.
How's the... You find anything out?
I did. But I think you should ask her yourself if you really want to know. I mean, what's really more important? Who she used to be? Or who she is now?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe. I guess so. Thanks.
Yeah. This out next.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
It's always hard to lose one of our own. It seems like we've lost so many people. But we can't stop fighting. If we give up, we're nothing. Less than nothing. Who's going to remember us if we roll over and die?
What's up? So long.
Stay strong out there.
Come with me. You need to get out of your head for a little while. Some pretty scary shit going on out there, huh?
You can say that again.
Hell, if I'm being honest, some days I don't even want to get out of bed in the morning, you know?
I guess.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Might wanna swing wide. We got
nice work. You really kicked some ass back there.
Thanks. Guess I'll follow you.
Watch my back. Feeling better?
It's a possibility.
Look, you're not alone. Everybody's scared. Just don't do anything stupid, okay?
Yeah. Sure. I appreciate your concern. It means a lot to me.
I'm glad.
Hi. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
I'm there. I'll take a look around. I got a horde over here. That's a lot of zombies. There's a freak. That's not a normal zombie. It's done. I'm almost home.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there. I got nothing left. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there. You know anything about this Ray guy?
So he's still got some stuff to take care of out there. You may need to hurry.
Hey, come on up. Just enjoying the view.
Goddamn miracle. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Glad you made it. Hope this wasn't too far out of your way. I like to come up here sometimes to think. Really gives you a sense of the big picture, you know? Go ahead, have a look. Take it in. My family's got deep roots in this town. My grandpa started with nothing but the deed to a few dozen acres of empty wilderness. And he spun it into a lumber empire that put all four of his kids through college. My father took that education and gave back to this town. Miguel Santos was the first Latino mayor Marshall ever had. Did you know that? Community, you see. That's what matters, now more than ever. All of us together, doing our own thing, but helping our neighbors when they need it. Marshall's seen some pretty bad times, and some good. But my family's always done our part to help her through the bad and make the good even better. The way I see it, this whole thing is just another bad time. And I just know my daddy and granddaddy are looking down at me right now saying, Raimundo, you've got to do the right thing. So that's what I'm doing. Just helping out any way I can. You need supplies? I can arrange a trade. You need a car? I can hook you up. Anyway, I've taken up enough of your time. You've probably got a lot on your mind. You don't need old Ray talking your ear off. Tell you what, though. Give me a little while to put something together. A sort of a welcome to the neighborhood present. I'll give you a call when it's ready. See you then?
Whatever you say.
Perfect. You stay safe out there.
Time to take a look around. There's a freak. There's a freak. There's a freak. I'm headed out.
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
Over here. We need to lead the way.
10-4, I'm ready.
Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
Hey,
guess I've taken enough of your time already. Let's get out of here.
You're out. I'm on the move.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
There you are. Hey, I'm not greedy. You help me out, and half of anything we get is yours. All right, be ready in a minute. Ready to roll in a minute. Better keep moving. We got zombies behind us. Okay. I think I'm ready to head home now. We should get moving. Lead on.
10-4. I'm ready. It's done.
I think this should square us.
God damn it, Charlie Actual, these people are gonna die without help.
Negative, Charlie Six. Hold position.